Hello, my name's Andromeda. I am an OC fictive. From Good Omens. I don't really have a last name. I was just Andromeda. I am currently about 14 years old. I do go down to 7. Like, that's my age range. 7 to 15 is my age range, actually. But, I am an OC fictive. My role is to try and be a positive person. That's a weird role, I guess, but it's a positivity giver, I guess you could call. Let's say, think of me like Joy from Inside Out. I'm like Joy. Let's see, memories. Well, my biggest memory is I was sitting in the bookshop with Aziraphale, and I was mad at him because he wouldn't let me go hang out with Adam. I remember getting angry, and when Crowley was coming in, I walked out and I walked down the street with my backpack. I walked down this cold street, and I remember it was nighttime, and I remember I could see my breath. And after a while, Crowley came, like, going, came down the road in his car, and he's, like, kept driving alongside me and tried to make me stop and was asking me to come back. And I got angry at him, and he stopped the car, got out, and we had a discussion, and it was a heart to heart because, I mean, I was angry and I poured out all my feelings, and then we hugged and I cried and I found out what I was, and I miss Crowley and I miss Aziraphale, and I'm not crying. Oh yeah, recently Aziraphale has gone dormant, so I'm alone. Oh, all right, let's move on. I'm not, no crying, no crying. My family history. Oh wow. I'm not sure of my family history, but I'm a humanized hellhound, meaning that I took the form of a human, on the orders of Lucifer. So I guess Lucifer, I don't know. I have a crush. I mean, Lucifer created me, but I have a crush on Adam. He's really sweet and kind, and he understood me and he accepted me for who I am. I was adopted by Aziraphale and Crowley. They're my dads. Let's see. Being an assistant. I don't know. It was all right. It was fun. It was amazing. And then Aziraphale left, and I feel kind of alone now. I feel isolated, and I try to be positive because I guess that's my job. But I miss Aziraphale so much. I wish he would come back, but I know he needs to take his time because a lot of things happened, and yeah. My hobbies include, I don't know what my hobbies include. I guess reading. Reading's one. Hanging out with Adam in the inner world. Adam is an NPC, so he isn't like an actual altar. I hang out with all the altars too. I hang out with everyone. I don't know exactly what my hobbies are. I like helping. I like to help Aziraphale with his store. I take care of it until he comes back. So, Favorite color? I like pastel colors. I really like pastel colors. But I like Galaxy too, like the pattern. It's kind of one of my favorite things. Let's see, my favorite animal. I like dogs of all kinds. I like wolves. But I like foxes and coyotes the best. Anyways, I hope you have an amazing, awesome day. You guys are so cool and awesome and wonderful and awesome. a lot of awesome. So I hope you guys have an awesome day. Bye.